Did you find him? Where is he? Is he coming back?
I found him. Told me to tell you that you're strong inside. Always were.
Well, that doesn't sound so bad, right? I'm just worrying for nothing, aren't I? Just blowing things out of proportion, assuming the worst. Typical.
I got there too late. They updated his system.
Is that bad news?
The Brendan you knew is gone. They replaced him with some generic AI that's gonna be in every schism. He told me to tell you that he'll miss you.
Fuck! Oh. I mean, thanks. Damn it. Stupid robot was the best thing to happen to me in months. You know? Brendan got me out of a really dark place. Doesn't matter who or what he really was.
I'm gonna miss him too.
Their bodies, they never age!
Yeah.
But notice their eyes, cold and dead.
From way back, doesn't matter.
Their corporation exists only as cover for their wicked means to live, or rather, to remain undead. I tell you now, Saburo is not gone from our world. He rests undisturbed in the family crypt. He feasts on the blood of his servants, awaiting his body's rejuvenation to return.
Right, so Saburo is definitely dead. Like, trust me on this.
Such conviction! You witnessed his death with your own eyes?
Well, it just so happens I did not.
You see? You see? But how could mere mortals become these death-defying abominations, you ask? With the help of techno-necromancers from Alpha Centauri! It was their tainted blood Saburo Arasaka drank to transform himself into this devil spawn!
Gary, you can't spill Arasaka's secrets! They gon' find you!
Let them! The seed has been sown! The truth shall sprout roots and lift us from the invader's clutches! I recognize you. You come here often. Your eyes tell me that your mind has opened to the truth. Will you provide a humble donation so that I may continue my mission?
Humble sounds affordable. Just don't spend it on stupid shit.
Thank you. This has bought me a day or two. Radio waves bear the truth. Let those with ears listen and those with eyes behold.
Saw a weird image out on the street. Seems like your line of work.
What'd it look like?
Grabbed a scan, take a look.
Tarot, Major Arcanum. What you saw was a sign from a higher power.
The what now? Major Arcanum?
Tarot card, archetype, knowledge held in symbolic form, a stage in your journey through life. Take your pick.
Either way, you're saying some higher power's talking to me through tarot cards?
Or to Silverhand. Or both of you, seeing as you form a harmonious whole at the moment.
Their mothership conceals itself above our very heads. Ready or...
Be a little easier if this higher power learned to be direct.
Well, the world is a maze of illusions. It's not easy for the light to shine into the prison of our earthly existence.
Right, great. So what do I do with a sign I can't understand from a power I know nothing about?
I'd start by looking for more of them. The tarot describes a road, so go down it.
Nope, don't buy it. Sorry, mystical messages from the beyond are, beyond me.
Well, if I were you, I wouldn't ignore the signs. Look for more images. They must have some connection to the place where you find them. Think about what you see. You ask me? They've been sent to help you find the truth.
Oh, finding the truth is pretty far down on my list at the moment.
A difficult time is coming when you'll have to choose which road to take. Then, you'll understand.
Dunno.
Come on back when you've found more. I'll help you decipher what you've seen.
And those with eyes behold. Their mothership conceals itself above our very heads.
Thank you.
Listen, don't laugh, but I'm seeing some weird shit around town. Like murals or something. But no, they're not real.
Just a Kiroshi blip. Could take a look.
No. No, images are too complex for a blip. It's like they're symbols.
That case is the biochip. Brain can't handle the data overload. Either that, or it's reached the cortex.
Can you do anything?
Nope. Better find a way to get rid of that chip.
Got a few questions about Silverhand and this chip.
I'm no expert, but fire away. See what I can do.
Tried to flatline me. Johnny did.
What?
What can I do to suppress him? You know, avoid my murder?
Well, long as you don't give him control, can't do too much harm. Of course, that won't necessarily be possible after some time.
And what then?
What do you say we don't let things get that far? Find a way to get rid of Silverhand, and fast.
How is it even possible, seeing him?
Well, that biochip is designed for users to communicate with constructs. It's just doing its job.
So I got Arasaka to thank.
You know, I wager you have the lowest net worth of any relic owner out there.
Why am I reliving Johnny's memories?
You two share a brain now. He has access to your senses, perceptions, even some memories. Likewise, you've got a glimpse into his. After a while, you won't even know whose is whose.
How's Biz going?
Can't complain. Corpos learned to keep their distance, and Sokka's back hiring lone mercs. They all gotta have the newest, shiniest implants.
Think you got Misty here to help. Handles your griping well.
Yeah, renting out her shop's the best decision I ever made.
Know what? Seems like you're the only person in Night City who's happy with his lot.
You get to a certain age, you drop all your illusions. Life just gets easier from there.
Its body. What are the beings of the net if not souls from beyond our plane of existence? I have heard their voices. Let they who yet live never cross that threshold.
You heard their voices? What did they say?
They spoke not in the language of mortals, no. They howled screaming in agony, forever removed from their earthly form. Among them was a woman, her voice of ice, Queen Lilith. She was calm, but at the cost of her humanity. You ask, who opened these unholy gates of the abyss?
No one's asking.
And I answer you, the techno-necromancers of Alpha Centauri! I recognize you. You come here often. Your eyes tell me that your mind has opened to the truth. Will you provide a humble donation so that I may continue my mission?
Humble sounds affordable. Just don't spend it on stupid shit.
Thank you. This has bought me a day or two. Radio waves bear the truth. Let those with ears listen and those with eyes behold. Their mothership conceals itself above our very heads. Ready yourself, for they are coming. Open your mind before it is too late. If you turn a blind eye to their existence, they have already won. Radio waves bear the truth. Let those with ears listen and those with eyes behold. Their mothership conceals itself above our very heads. Ready yourself, for they are coming. Open your mind before it is too late. Turn a blind eye to their existence. They have already won. Radio waves bear the truth. Let those with ears listen.
Fuck. okay?
Lilith has concealed the 10th circle from the ancestors' eyes.
The hell is this?
Got a bad feeling, V.
Better look around. Oh, shit!
Magazine detected.
This is Kang Tao. This is intelligence.
Sure, buddy. Sure, yeah, whatever. Anything but work.
You send me, some dirty
I
was like your mom's. Know what he gave me, huh? Laundry powder? What am I supposed to do? Oh,
Haven't heard of any cyber psycho attacks lately. I think it's time we put an end to our little arrangement. Drop on by sometime. We'll catch up in person.